Master Bruce, guards have been doubled at police precincts since Loeb's murder. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to the server room. You
saw
the
Understood. Thanks.
Units getting calls about a disturbance. Stand by for location.
And walks away. Rally on me! This is it. The badge is coming off. Stop bunching up! Sweep this place clean!
Yeah, probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but, you know, my shift's over. Loeb
understood. This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
Show 'em how they do things in Gotham.
Sign me up for that.
Eight assassins in town tonight. From the info we've been gathering, they're among the most dangerous criminals on record. Period. After interrogating Waylon Jones, we've learned that they're all competing for a huge bounty, which Black Mask has offered for the head of the Bat.
Where do I sign up?
I thought he was a ghost.
All right, cut the chatter, people. Our goal is to ensure order in this city. So our number one priority becomes bringing in the Bat before these assassins get to him. Now, the closer it gets to morning, the more desperate the assassins will grow. And if he's still out there, the more damage they'll cause to the city as they try to find or attract him. All right, dismissed.
Yeah, well, they were supposed to be guarding the crime scene, not gabbing. No wonder the Bat got the drop on them. Yeah, tell them to keep their eyes open next time.
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Dr.
6197,
please?
Yeah, kick his ass!
Man, I hate the homeless. Jimmy.
Oh, yeah! Right in the jaw!
I won't be able to access doors like this with my cryptographic sequencer. I'll need to find another way. I won't stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
All right, listen up. While you jokers were playing cleanup crew at Blackgate, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the Bat before the assassins get to him, we get the bounty. All $50 million. And for those of you who ain't too good with the math,
I've got to be quiet so those SWAT officers don't hear me.
Let's take him down.
Yeah. What are we waiting for?
Enough. We only get one night.
Can't find dirt, we make our own. What if Captain Gordon allowed all the perps in the holding cells to go free?
You mean we set him loose?
Little prison riot, right here in GCPD. Makes him look like he doesn't have control, right?
Like it. How do we make it happen?
Let me think a minute.
Figure something out?
What are you waiting for?
So what does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn business.
Oh, you want to play it like that? All right. Maybe I'll have the guys over at Evidence Lockup take a look. They can get kind of rough, though. Hope it's not fragile.
You want to play hardball, buddy? How's about I tell my cousin at the Gazette about the payments you boys been extorting from Penguin and the like?
Scum like you's got a cousin at the Gazette. You expect me to believe that?
Don't see you calling Evidence Lockup now, do I? You cops are all the same. You ain't getting nothing out of me.
Like I said, I got all night.
You and me both, pal.
Not you again!
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in Evidence Lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, all right? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
We got right. Who told you that, huh?
The Bloody Anarchy?
He will wipe this city clean of your filth!
Yeah? If he's gonna wipe things clean, he should start with you.
Good one. Perp spotted!
Get yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's where they round us up! You don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you? You don't get it, man.
Give this bastard what he wants, he'll send the tape to the press. What the hell am I supposed to do? That's the best you got? How am I gonna whack him if I don't know who he is? Guy's a mystery, complete friggin' enigma. Yeah, great advice, thanks.
Engaging primary...
Their actions are justified, who acts completely outside the system.
The system is broken.
Barbara, wait.
$50 million riding on this, so I don't want to hear any excuses. Bag the bat, and let's get paid.
Globe goes down, and suddenly the station's under attack. Damn the city.
Breaking faces works better than convictions.
You take one payment off the books, and these guys think they own you for life.
The Bat got someone! Didn't I tell you to watch your corners?
Found him! He's over here!
Confirm, Sonny!
Hey, you all right? Shouldn't you be searching your quadrant?
I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT.
Why's that?
Ain't you heard? Brandon made a deal with Black Mask. They're trying to kill the Bat and collect the bounty.
You gotta be kidding me. Gordon know about this?
Probably, but what's he gonna do? What can he do? Hell, he's lucky if Brandon and those guys ever listen to him.
This department is so screwed.
Dispatch, we got a situation here! Wait.
They're using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick. Access the evidence locker. I need an alternate route.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map.
Reports of
Boulevard 622 on lower levels. Need security in those areas immediately.
Just had repaired?
Well, to be honest, I don't know how well it was repaired.
If I was you, Biggs, I'd get going.
We'll be out of your way soon enough.
There's a huge price on your head. Come to turn it in.
Good, you've made it to the infirmary. Now look for an entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Got it. Now I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door.
Priority 1 alert. Hearing reports of a prisoner disturbance in holding cells. Emergency protocols engaged.